Owen's blowing it out.
Henry, can you sit?
Henry,
the lighting is bad.
It's just you
can
sit
on the floor.
Telly, you want to hold the table?
No, it's fine. I'm recording.
Okay, let's see. Okay, we're ready. We'll sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Can I guess this would be the moment to say something? You know how... Excuse me! You know how I love to make speeches, so okay, sorry, it seems like chaos. That's what happens since birthday parties. Thanks for coming to all of you. I guess in a way, I think Brenna was the one who said when her son turned one that really it's about celebrating the fact that we've made it, that we survived, and that's true. But I wanted to take this time to say thank you to all of you guys because it really does take a village to raise babies, and I wouldn't want to do it without a village, only because I think it's the best way. And you guys have all been so kind to us since the baby, through my pregnancy. I will cry because I'm St. Helenian.
Now your mother's going to cry too.
My pregnancy was amazing. Waiting for these babies, bringing them into the world was amazing, and in large part because of all of you guys, because we had so much help and so much love and support around us. And I just want to say thanks, and I don't say it enough probably, but my babies are really blessed to have a wonderful family around and wonderful, wonderful friends who are like family, all the honorary aunties and uncles. So Finny and Martin. and a wonderful cousin who loves them. So thanks very much. And my babies will know that you guys were all there for them. I'm sure I'm forgetting something, but thanks to my mom, who I think I am a pretty good mom, and it's because she was such a good mother. And I have all these mothers around me and mothering types who have influenced me and continue to do so.
Hey, Jean-Luc.
And yes, I am gonna get to another very important person who, without him, the babies wouldn't be here. But it is kind of sad. It's sad that Jean-Luc is not here, but he's in France, and I'm sure he's dreaming about us because he's fast asleep. But he's been thinking about us today. He sends his love, and he sends his thanks too for what you guys do for us. And he's a fabulous dad. I'm really pleased to have a wonderful husband and dad who takes great care of his family too. So anyway, I guess we'll eat. I made the cake. If Jean-Luc were here, it probably would be better. It would look better, the food, there'd be more food, but anyway, we miss him. So.